5, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
You got a big appetite today. That's what, number 9? 9 crickets and he ate 2 or 3 superworms? We're busy. Go over there and play. He went for the grape, but then he didn't eat it. He's got a big appetite today.
Hey, he didn't even fully eat the first one.
He barely chewed that one. I'm eating good. I'm eating good today. Let me see. Let me see if he'll try a super worm. Let's see if he'll try one. Let me put these in here for a second. I don't know if he will. Shit ain't even. What? You see that? This better not be. What the heck? They moving in here. I don't know what that was about. Oh, the quality is not what up to par like the other place.
Chapo, where you going?
This definitely not an ill exotics bundle. Look at this. You want a super worm? No? You ain't gonna waste my food. No? No super worm? He probably like, he's probably satiated. Let me see if he'll try another cricket. He already ate 3 of them. Maybe he'll eat another cricket. Let's see. If not, then my crickets is going back in the bin. Look, buddy. He's behind you. Oh, there he is. He's gone. Look, 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 look. There he goes.
I think he's full.
He might be full. He ate a decent amount today. Yeah, he would have seen that. You want it? You want it? Yeah, he's not hungry. He ate. Yeah, I should have started recording when he was first eating. He was eating everything. Alright, you full? He does that when he eats a lot. You see that? That motion he does, it's almost like he's getting all the food down in his stomach. Alright, back in the cricket pen. These crickets got life to them. Where you going? You're going in the cricket pen. The rest of y'all are going in there too. Cricket pen. Stop.